two traffic police officers locked in a violent struggle with a tuk-tuk operator as they tried to make an arrest, in what appears to be enforcement of the Mishuki rules. The two male police officers were filmed as they engaged in a stone-throwing drama with the operator during what appears to have been a routine traffic stop. In the video clip, taken by a curious motorist, the tuk-tuk operator is seen hurling stones at the unarmed traffic police officers who forced to scamper for safety. Although senior police officers, including Nakuru Traffic Base Commander Ms. Hans Thoya, declined to comment or give details about the incident, the road appeared to be the one linking Section 58 Nakuru Town. "That place is not Nakuru and none of our officers has been attacked," said the police boss. This comes in the wake of a sustained country-wide crackdown by the government that seeks to ensure motorists observe the Mishuki rules aimed at curbing road carnage. The latest statistics by the National Transport and Safety Authority NTSA-0 show that at least 2,214 people have died in road accidents since January. Road accidents have been on the rise this year and have killed 8,000 people in the last 3 years. Just last month, 58 people were killed in a horrific accident involving a bus in Western Kenya. Transport Cabinet Secretary James Macharia and his interior counterpart Fred Mashangai have maintained that the rules, introduced by the no-nonsense powerful Cabinet Minister John Mishuki in 2003, will be enforced with more strictness and discipline. According to government officials, more than 10,000 Kenyans have been arrested in the past 2 weeks as police enforced a government directive for strict compliance with traffic laws. As a result, the government collected millions of shillings fines from various traffic offenders across the country in the intensified inspections. https://nairobinews.nation.go.gov/news/tuk-tuk driver police officers stone throwing drama/